here is that. Say 275 people sign a bill. Any parliament now sign a bill. It is the Republic of Ghana and I pass a bill. Because these 275 people, Papa, all represent a him for. I'm from Kahu.
You're in Kahu.
Joy in Kahu.
I'm Kahu.
Because 235 million Ghanaians, Papa, you're in Jimmy Concord, not Parliament.
Yeah.
Engineer, you represent an army boy.
No credit.
And that's a bill, no, so no. Party being any one majority. But your party ban all governments, you see.
MPP, yes.
And a party ban all majority.
NDC.
And see, understanding, technical governance, technical understanding here is that, and yes, be Sam George and a passive bill, no. And then, yeah, a Bangbabwin is honorable and a passive bill, no. It's MPP that passed the bill. It is a ruling government, only the one majority, because minority near 138. And a majority in our ya without 1, 2, 3 votes from the majority, no, Papa Nkabe no met my passe.
Debbie.
So in other words, technically, why the passe bill no?
The majority.
So what is the what are we arguing about?